this the Lord's Day, as we come to rejoice in the resurrection of Jesus Christ, and we give thanks to God for the goodness of his glory and beauty in the gifts of creation. This is the day which the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Let's begin by sitting together.